Welcome, dear friends, to the Craft Channel. Today we will tell you about a real revolution in agriculture. Modern technology and innovative machines have changed the face of the agricultural industry, making it more efficient and productive. In this video, we will present to you a selection of the most successful agricultural machines that help farmers increase productivity, reduce costs and make the land cultivation process more automated. Ready to learn about the latest innovations in agriculture? Then let's get started. Subscribe to our channel to keep up to date with all the news about the latest technologies in agriculture and the food industry. Don't forget to rate our video and share it with your friends who will also be interested in this topic. Thank you for choosing our channel and wish you pleasant viewing. The Samco CTS is an automatic bale picker specifically designed for agricultural operations. It is designed for collecting prepared bales of hay, straw, and silage. The Samco CTS trailer holds up to 16 bales, greatly increasing productivity and efficiency. The trailer is equipped with a powerful engine, 710/40R22.5 tires, automated picking and placing mechanisms in the trailer, moving across the field, collecting formed compact bales. It is also equipped with a monitoring and control system that makes it easier for the operator to monitor the bale picking process. This automatic bale picker features a rugged and reliable design that allows it to work in a variety of conditions and handle large volumes of work. It can be used both on small farms and large agricultural holdings. Samco CTS is an innovative solution for collecting bales of hay, straw, silage and other crops and automatically unloading stacked bales from a trailer, which helps reduce the time, additional transport and effort required to complete these tasks. The Orkel MP2000X is an agricultural compactor designed for compacting various types of agricultural materials and is used for compacting baling crops such as hay, straw, silage and other biomass materials. The compactor is equipped with a powerful hydraulic system that allows you to effectively compress materials and requires a tractor power of at least 120 horsepower. It features a large loading chamber into which the plant biomass is placed and hydraulic cylinders apply 280 bar of pressure into the chamber, compacting the materials into tight bales. The Orkel MP2000X series offers a number of benefits to farmers and agricultural businesses. Firstly, it helps reduce storage space requirements by compacting materials into dense bales weighing between 400 and 1400 kg and measuring 0115 by 120 centimeters in diameter, which can be easily stacked and stored. This can be especially useful when storing large quantities of crops or biomass materials. In addition, the compactor helps maintain the quality of plant material by reducing the risk of spoilage. By compressing materials tightly, it minimizes air pockets and creates an anaerobic environment that slows down the decomposition process and preserves the nutritional value of crops or biomass, which is very valuable for maintaining a healthy development of farm animals. Installed on a tractor or other agricultural equipment, which simplifies transportation and operation in the field, withstands harsh farming conditions. Guaresi Super G12040 is a tomato harvester designed for efficient and high-performance tomato harvesting. It is a heavy-duty machine that is widely used in commercial tomato growing. The combine is equipped with a powerful 6-cylinder Fiat powertrain engine with turbo intercooler, with a choice of Power Extra EU Tier 3, 175 kilowatts, 238 horsepower. And DU Tier 4B, 165 kilowatts, 225 horsepower. And advanced harvesting technology ensuring optimal performance. It is equipped with a wide harvesting platform with an internal width of 120 centimeters, multiple conveyor belts and adjustable pickups, allowing for efficient harvesting of tomatoes from plants of up to 60 tons per hour. Guaresi Super G12040 is designed to minimize damage to tomatoes during harvesting. It uses gentle shaking and vibration mechanisms to separate ripe tomatoes from plants without causing bruising or other damage. The harvested tomatoes are then transported along conveyor belts and loaded onto a vehicle trailer for further transportation. The machine is capable of harvesting a large volume of tomatoes in a short period, increasing the efficiency and productivity of farmers. The production of tomato ketchup involves a number of technological processes that ensure quality, standardization and safety of the product. Tomatoes collected from agricultural fields are delivered to the plant, where special machines wash them well, going through several washing stages, and sort them, removing damaged or unusable specimens. Tomatoes go through mechanical processes such as chopping, juicing, and removing skins and seeds. Using special machines, the juice is separated from the solid parts of the tomatoes. The resulting tomato mixture is mixed with various ingredients such as sugar, salt, vinegar, spices and other additives. The recipe may vary depending on the manufacturer and consumer preferences. The ketchup mixture is heated to a certain temperature to kill bacteria and extend the shelf life of the product. The finished ketchup is packaged in bottles or other containers, automatically on specialized equipment that fills and caps bottles. Labels are placed on the packaging with information about the product, such as name, manufacturer, expiration date and nutritional value. The finished ketchup is ready to be sent to warehouses or stores. Thank you guys for watching the video till the end about the revolution in agriculture, a selection of the most successful agricultural machines. What do you like most about these agricultural machines? If someone drove and operated such machines in agriculture, share your experience. It is important to know about such revolutionary machines. Like, subscribe to the Craft channel and share the video with your friends. See you soon.